As the Austrian ambassador, I am happy to say that this is an extremely proud day of my tenure here in Romania. And as you know, I represent the Republic of Austria, the government of Austria, and from this side of the official side of Austria, we are very proud that Raiffeisen has made this building, and it is for us a statement of the presence of Austrian financial institutions in Romania. Romania is for Austria a stable and important economic and political partner. We are very proud to note that Austrian financial institutions, as banks, as institutions of leasing, insurance, property development, are a strong contributor to the stability and the good progress of the Romanian economy.
Evident, cel am vânzat în o clădire care este de o locație excelentă, bine accesibil și pentru clienți, dar mai ales pentru angajații noștri. Am vrut să avem o clădire care, evident, are o calitate foarte bună.
In terms of occupancy, at the moment, we have a couple of tenants here. The biggest, the most important one is Raiffeisen Bank Romania. We have a few smaller ones. Other things are in negotiations, and we are not able to disclose the names. The names we're talking to are international and national companies, and we hope to be able to announce in due time the names as well. Pre-leases, it will take a time to fill up this tower, given the size.